Hey, Janet. So the chief has entrusted you with my assignment, hey? I hope it didn't interfere with your weekend plans. Anyway, he told me to call you and fill you in on it. You remember the murder that happened a few years back that was never solved? The one at Painscreek where the ex-mayor's wife was killed? Well, the property's being auctioned off soon, so we don't have much time to dig up anything that's relevant to the case. So see what you can find. Hopefully it'll be something worth publishing. Anyway, take care. I'll see you on Monday. Bye.
Hi, this is Steven. I just wanted to make sure the package was sent. Again, I'm currently at Ann's courtyard. Any extra info you have would be much appreciated. Thank you very much. Talk to you later. Thank you.
Thank you.
this is Oliver Gibson. I just wanted to thank you for letting me borrow your toolbox and shovel. I'm currently out of town for a few days, and I didn't get the chance to return it yet. In the case you need them, it's currently sitting in my photo lab. Ask Mrs. Patterson for my spare key.
Thank you. Hello again, Miss Roberts. How are you doing? What should we talk about today? The nurses have notified me that you haven't been eating your meals. Is there something wrong with the food? We know that currently this is a rough time for you. Your father has been asking for you. He wants to know if he can talk to you.
Thank you.